More trouble on the road along Highway 91 in Dodge County and Highway 36 in Douglas County.
Yeah, the wind was enough to send a trailer off the road, and that's not all. KATV News Watch 7's Adrian Witsit just got back, and Adrian, what'd you see there?
Rob, we saw lots and lots of trees blown over. High winds coming straight from the north toppled some large living trees along Highway 36 between 158 and 132nd Streets.
A massive cleanup effort after the storm rips through Douglas County.
We had several trees downed by what appears to be straight winds.
Highway 36 shut down while the roads department and neighbors clear a path.
I live down the street, so I was just coming home from work and seeing the mess on the highway and no one was out here, so I just thought I'd help out. It was one lane passable and the whole highway was pretty much blocked off. So
it's extremely dangerous, not only for the regular motorists, but high profile vehicles like the semis. They could have pushed them over just as easily as it did the trees.
The wind pushed this camper outside of Fremont on Highway 91. The driver says the wind swallowed the trailer, sending it off its hitch and sending him coasting into the neighboring cornfield. Further south, Highway 36 reopened about 8:20 Tuesday night.
If it would have been later on tonight, it could have been a lot worse.
And even with all those trees at Highway 36, there were no injuries along the highway, and that driver pulling the camper was okay as well. Reporting live, Adrian Witsit, KETV News Watch 7.